Hello,
welcome back to Pokémon Sword, a song of balls and monsters, the official dragon run of the Daceman channel. We last left off beating the mountain and heading east to find Yara, so we will continue our journey. This is our party. Almost all around level 20. Making progress. Trap Hinge still can't be used. Still technically not a dragon yet. Still a baby. Let's march on. No, Mew is not available in this game, Dramaticus. There's only a few legendaries available on Sword and Shield. It's the pups and a dragon. Throwdon's a monster, man. Absolute beast. Woobat? Let's go Turtonator here. Not too bad. I am a little nervous going to this gym. I don't really have anything that's going to be too unique going against Yara. Shit. Gonna flee most wild encounters. Do another battle here. Get the dragons up the level. Oh, so you can get Mew in here? Oh well. Eat that. Okay. We have made it to our next destination. We are officially on the Iron Islands. Let's check what's for sale. Need to keep ourselves afloat here. And here's Cersei Lannister. Working with the Night King. With our victory against the mountain, Westeros is starting to try to make packs. Or Galarus, I should say. The Jimdoms of Galarus are trying to form alliances to stop us from heading north. Because once a Stark returns to Winterfell, it's game over. Wildlings block this way. I'll head to this mart. Grass type moves, water and water repeats. Rock, psychic. I'm gonna grab this for now. And give it to somebody that isn't gonna have something. Not worried about herbs. Luck incense. Gonna give that to Duraldon. I think I'm gonna leave him as head of the party going into this. Because I don't think Appleton learned any grass moves. It's grass, but. No good. No grass moves, just ghost for some reason. Useless. She's off of the lighthouse. She's trying to bring her ships in from across the narrow sea. She's looking for reinforcements. We should try to defeat her quickly. going to beat that ass. Electro Web. Be helpful if I had some kind of electric dragon here. Sir Ball Guy. The most honorable knight in all of Galaros. Thank you, sir. Nope, nothing. Just because we don't have experience on the seas doesn't mean we can't navigate this challenge. I'm gonna stick with Metal Claw here. Make them pay the iron price for standing in our way. First victory. As we march closer to the drowned god. I don't have shit for this gym. This is gonna be an uphill friggin' battle. We'll fight her. We'll go for it. We have to anyway, because I get that yellow switch, damn it. probably just gonna stick with Metal Claw and get the stab bonus for this. Just imagine Whirlpool making Pokemon sick from spinning them in circles rather than doing much damage. Jesus. I'm actually eating some fucking damage here. One more hit, come on. Survive this. Corpfish. Yeah, we're gonna switch out here. We gotta do something. We gotta come up with some other kind of strategy here. But it doesn't involve Turtonator. Oh, shit. Let's throw Appleton out there. Fuck it. Headbutt seems like a solid attack, I guess. So Appleton's really just gonna serve as not taking on a whole lot of damage from water attacks for us, because he's not really putting out much damage. We should do it. Nice. Yes, Bullet Seed. Perfect. Perfect time. It doesn't even do much damage, but 2 to 5 times, it's grass. It will get us through this gym. Yara and all her swimsuit pansies can suck it. Not Pokedex. What am I doing? Jesus Christmas. Appleton will lead the way. bubble. Actually, didn't I get a grass move from Jesus? That's still solid damage. Damn. That was a pretty cool animation, not gonna lie. Chewtle. Should be four times effective. He's probably not ground or rock. Super effective though, nonetheless. Let's see if I can do this right without fucking it up this time. Because I know absolutely nothing. We did it. We are at Yara's front door. Magic leaf, yes. And he can't learn it. God forbid. Well, Yara, I can assure you, my journey doesn't end here. Decent damage. Okay. Cuda. Ugh. Appleton is slow. More off. Don't flinch, don't flinch, don't flinch, don't flinch. Phew. I'm gonna switch for now. I'm gonna throw a Drogon out there. And I wanna use a super potion on Appleton. I don't know how Drogon is going to take this hit. It's a good thing I used the potion right away. Didn't realize he was going to have a dark attack. But I should be prepared for that, right? Every Pokemon's got one. Bullet Seed. Damage, and my special defense fell. Two to five times in a row. I've only ever had this thing attack twice in a row. Yes! Oh, yeah. Perfect. We did it. Cheers. With the mountain and Yara out of our way, we head over to see Walder Frey. Grumpy old man. He's bitter about his house always being shit on. And with that, we head over to see the Night King. He's not happy with our progression thus far. As I said before, the Night King has a pact with Ramsay Bolton, in which the Night King will not march as long as the Boltons hold Winterfell. And if we were to keep continuing our campaign towards Winterfell to reclaim it for House Stark, the Night King will attack. He will retaliate. I'm not making this up, it's right there. And there he is. Joffrey, again. Get healed up here. Minutes in. We will end this episode. Next time, we'll be heading back to the Twins. So Walder Frey will let us pass and move on further north. So see you in the next episode. Give us a like, leave a comment. Until then, farewell, friends.